You can see here the curve just by the handle, so you didn't place your patient directly on the ground. And what a great use for them to replace the missing fencing and railings from London's post-Second World War estates.
Discussing London's civil defence forces in general, Admiral Evans was quite frank about it. He said some were good, some were indifferent, and some were bad.